again. No luck finding the Gesner book upstairs, I see. Well, sorry, but I must return to my work. Do help yourselves with anything you need, won't you? I hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favourite composer, apparently. I find it helps me work very soothing. You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful about the poor guards. Well, technically, I'm an Omega group myself. Started as an army medic, and then they posted me here. That's such a shame. Those soldiers were an elite. So sad to see them like this. I just realized you probably have no idea what a major group is. Oh, top secret, you see, but it's an elite group to protect from the royal family. But the other, of course, is a half of them now, with these poor men who used to guard the bunker. Well, I suppose you could say they're still guarding it. If only you paid more attention to Dr. D. Yeah.
The angel chided me thus. Ignorance was the nakedness whereby you first were tormented, and the first plague that fell upon man was the wanting of science. The want of science hinders you from knowledge of your own self. Patients succumb immediately to infection in the region where the malady enters the body. Violent convulsions follow, and their veins turn black as ink. Poisoned blood radiates from the wound, spreading like the roots of a venomous tree, accelerated by unnatural haste. It would be beautiful, if not for its dark design.